I hope y'all feel good, because y'all, I am looking good as so. I hope y'all feel like I look now. Anyway, we are back, honey. We back with some new vibes, some new things, some new tangs, some luxury, baby. If you are new, go ahead and subscribe to catch this vibe, and welcome to a family, baby, because on this channel, it's a family, it's a whole fam bam. We go down, we are deep. Over 8k now. Congrats to me and us, the doll world and family. And if you are my OG babes, you already know I'm finna run it down with a real deal Holyfield review, try on haul, a little information, a little razzle dazzle. I love y'all. And with that being said, I'm Doll the Don, the host that never gotta do the most, baby. But if you're seen it on the internet, you always end up here, because I give the best unboxings, try-ons, reviews ever on YouTube. My OG babies can vouch for that. They already know, they know. But y'all finna find out today where to get the scoop on the dupes, because that's what I'm here to tell you, baby. We got Marni, honey. Marni. the real deal, baby. The real deal. Shut Marni down for some furry slides. That's the vibe today, okay? That is the freaking vibe. Y'all, look at the box. I love the freaking three-tone color block. Marni big letters, like, bang in your face. It's all good and dandy. Like, first of all, y'all know it's my favorite company, dannyshoe.ru, baby. That's where I get all my good dupes, my dupes, my replicas, my lookalikes. I don't even want to really call them dupes, because baby, nobody would ever know unless you tell them. They won't know. They won't freaking know. Because these, everything from him, I'm telling y'all right now, they are the bomb.com, period. Like, this is all the information you need. If you shop with dannyshoe.ru, that's the website, baby, make sure you use my code DOLL, big D, for $15 off your purchase, because you want to save coins. Because let me tell y'all right now, these are like $950, but they're under $200. And you get $15 off using my name, honey. So, like, you know the name, ho, wait. And not only that, you get something that nobody ever knows is fake, because, like, who gonna know unless, like I said, you tell them, unless they looking too close, which they still won't be able to tell. They got that new car smell, y'all. I swear to God. Like, it's just giving. First of all, true to size. Let me tell y'all that. So, don't be scared to order. Or hop in the comments like, oh my God, I don't know what size I wear. Baby, if you know your normal size, you're good to go, okay? Came wrapped up really, really nice. And I got yellow because I've seen everybody with the pink, the blues. And I'm like, let me be different, because yellow is out there. And it's like a sunny color. Duh. And, you know, it's summer, so we're going to go something different. I have a lot of pinks and I have a lot of blues in my closet, but I don't have yellow. So that's why I picked this color. Y'all, it is so freaking cute. First of all, it says Marni, made in Italy, baby. Real deal, just like the real shoe. It's super freaking soft, because this is the long hair calfskin fur slide that they sell. Their slides come in, like, I think, like, literally, like, maybe 15 or more colors. And, y'all, they're just that. They like simple, but yet striking. Chill, but still a big deal, you know? So here is the vibes. And I want to say, yes, they are comfortable. They are very flat, but they are comfortable. And they made, like, really hefty. Oh, like, look at the bottoms. And look at that stick. Y'all, details, baby. Like, look at that stitching. Y'all, they got everything right. I'm going to look like Big Bird, but like a sexy one. And I just can't wait to freaking wear these. They come in these little bags. They didn't come with dust bags, but that's okay, because I still use my plastic bags anytime I'm traveling. When I don't want to dirty up a dust bag, I will use the plastic bag. I don't care. We're never too bougie for anything. But, y'all, look at these slides and tell me they're not freaking cute. Don't judge until y'all see it on the try-on, because y'all need to see it on these toes. And then y'all can judge. But, y'all. And, yes, the website does have more than one color. You do not have to get yellow just because I got yellow. Like I said, you could get the pink, the blue. I think they got green. I'm not sure all the colors they have, but they got a lot of stuff, even more stuff than Marni slides, baby. So go check it out. Go shop. Let them know Doll sent you. Use my code, and then they'll know Big D sent you. But yes, honey. And then look at the inside. It's pink. Pink. Peach, like, really freaking pretty. You got the little what is it, the mold chips or whatever? I don't fucking know. But like, you got the little mold chips or, you know, what, do not eat. Yeah, y'all. Okay, let's try them out. Wait, detail up close look. I'm moving too fast. Let me see. Y'all, what? Look at that. Let's look at the box first. Okay, look. Marni, big loves. I like when logos are simple and plain, yet they really hold freaking weight, you know? And then that's all the little stuff y'all seen. Y'all seen information. Screenshot, pause it, do what you need to do. Inside, this is how it looks. This is the box. Ah! Yes, from every angle, it's pretty, baby. And then, of course, the shoes, because y'all look, wait, y'all can't see from that side. Hold on, okay. Look from this side. Marni, made in Italy. Okay. Marni, made in Italy, baby. Ah, look at that stitching. Y'all can't tell me these weren't, like, to die for. And I've seen people say, like, with the real deals, if y'all put cool heat on them and, like, brush them out, they become even furrier. So I will try that. A little later, not in this video, but maybe like when I get ready to wear them, I'm gonna fluff them out, because as y'all can see, like, it's really fluffy, and these are like super soft. I know y'all see my ring. BFS forever, me and my man, period. And yeah, like, I'm just so obsessed. Oh yeah, I did my nails like literally 30 minutes ago. Y'all see that? New grippers. Okay, so let me try these.
Yeah, like I said, true to size, baby. Y'all, it's like the perfect fit. Not too big, not too small, not too much room, not too snug. Like, everything about these is perfect. I can't wait to style them with an outfit. As y'all can see, I love fur. Y'all see everything in the background. It's fur. Like, these gonna be added to the fur shelf, honey. Like, what? They so cute. And I know they make my feet look a little long, so I might wear my baggy pants, or I might fuck it up with some leggings. We don't know yet, but all I know is it's giving sexy big bird. Go shop.
Okay, top look. Yes. Is giving everything, like I said, perfectly true to size, you guys. Very cute, very simple, yet pretty. Like, I'm really loving this. Like, y'all, that is really freaking cute. Okay, if y'all enjoyed this haul, which y'all know y'all did by now, go cop these shoes in any color that you want. You know, you can get yellow if you want to be like me. If you want to be like Mike, like Doll. Or you can get any other color that you so well please. And y'all, the box, y'all know I like my boxes in perfect condition, because it's going to go on display, of course. So y'all, don't even worry, because everything comes like perfect to the T, and you could put it on display and look like a rich bitch and be living your best looks, luxury lifestyle. Okay, so that is why you need these. Let them know Doll seeing you. With that being said, I'm outie, and I hope y'all enjoyed today. I'm glad to be back on your big screens. If you ain't big screening me, what are you doing? Unless you know you on your iPhone, because you know you gotta watch it somewhere else and you might not be home. But if you're home, big screen me. Big screen. Okay? I love y'all so much. We'll be back with more. I promise. I'm back. I don't know what I want to give y'all next, but I'm coming back with some heat and some fire and some flavor and some little razzle-dazzle. With that being said, stay blessed, stay pretty, and stay paid, honey. All about our coins. I love y'all so much more than anything in the world.